Okay, we're gonna probably be doing the stock refinishing tomorrow. I got the boiled linseed oil today. That's the important part, boiled linseed oil. You need that. Apparently raw linseed oil won't dry or takes like forever to dry. So I got almost a liter of that. And pine tar. And you find this in the base of the horse care section, like in a farm type store, farm supply kind of store. I guess they use it for, they put on the hooves of horses and stuff if they have like cracks, or and it stops like I guess fungal problems and stuff on their feet. It helps them, helps their feet heal if they have different issues or whatever. But but this one's not much on here at all. It just says pine tar. Harmful or fatal if swallowed. Keep out of the reach of children. Closed container after each use. And it's 475 milliliters. And it's made by, what's that, Shelby Chemicals. Winnipeg, Manitoba. So, that's pretty cool. And it's just a blank can. And it's basically solid in there. It's harder than like, or it's like, it won't run. It gets really hard in there. It's thicker than like roofing tar or something. But I had to open it up and poked it with a screwdriver a little bit. It's fairly really stiff stuff. But you mix this with that, and linseed oil is liquidy, so. And I guess it's good to do when it's a little bit warm. So, but tomorrow's going to be a nice sunny, somewhat warmish day, so we'll plan on doing the stock refinishing tomorrow. So anyway, so stay tuned for that, and I'll talk to you later.